Oh crap. Let me make sure I can see the stream. I'm hungry. That's weird. Can't seem to get a rec battle. I'm hungry, so if I'm eating, pardon me. Survival.
I'll show you the S. Is invincible, so beware! Ready! Fight!
That's a, that position was painful. T-Riss, I'm just waiting for a rank battle. Because for some reason, folks don't want to play.
It ain't too late to run off to mom now.
I think I'm still in the Discord.
For ready. Fight.
Yep, I had to take a break to grab something to eat.
Come ready. Fight.
T-Riss, if you saw the stream earlier, I was having some problems. I might need to pick up another character. Our draw. Yeah. Now, T-Riss, the volume should be fixed. I found out what happened last time the Elgato thingy started fooling around or fudging around with my stuff, so.
Round one. Fight.
Oh wow.
That shouldn't have happened. That should not have happened. I had that. That should not have happened. That's cool. That should not have happened. See, that one thing ruined the whole fight. Now he got his confidence, bro. Wow. That round sucked monkey ball big time, man. Homie got into his rhythm and that was it. Unfucking believable. Wow. That's okay. Alright.
Round one.
Wake the fuck up, fight, man. Now, that's whack. Whack as fuck. I can't rush this shit.
Round two. Fight.
Jump in. Gotcha. Good read. Now watch this. This will be an example. Let's see if he has any kahunas about him. Higher ranked player. He just lost to me, right? Let's see if he sticks around. Let's see if he sticks around. Got 95 points off of that. Play again. Of course not. That's exactly what I'm talking about. And you wonder why people can't move up. That's it, right there. Unbelievable. Let me make sure I put like a mental cue. That's exactly what I'm talking about, man. Oh, she calls me.
Okay, testing.
Hey, T-Riz, what's going on, man?
Yeah, I just saw that last match you had.
You see, I adapted to that Nakali, right? And then all of a sudden, like, oh, like I got 95 points off of that, right? And what happened? He didn't play again. He just ran. And that's why I'm like, you see, that's the shit I'm talking about right there.
Yeah. You remember what we talked about with what we want to see for Street Fighter V in 2017?
Yeah.
It's stuff like this. Like I said, oh, if they're going to go and do the whole esports thing, don't go halfway with it. And this is part of it. Just like how you want the run back to be able to go back to a character selection screen.
Yeah.
I said I want the whole full esports thing to just go or just don't do it whatsoever. So
that's exactly what I'm talking about, right?
That should be fixed. If they're going to do sets, let it be a permanent thing for ranked match.
Yeah.
Casual match, sure. Like maybe you want to, maybe you don't. That's what casual's for.
I am Rashid.
But yeah. But if it's ranked match, you're right. Your whole purpose is to be jumping through the leaderboards to go as far as possible.
Yeah, yeah.
You should be able to do the set.
Yeah. Because this dude, man, his Nakali got figured out. Now, you see, he only took the fight, the rematch, after he beat me the first round because he thought it was going to be easy.
Yeah.
So I was like, ain't that some
from Double or Nothing. Oh, never mind.
Yeah. It was okay when he had got me before, you know what I mean? So I was like, alright.
But like, I understand, sure. Like, I've come across the people that, like, sandbag a fight just to be the next time around.
Yeah. No, but I was fighting hard in the first one. I even said, like, I made a mistake and I should have had the Nakali beat, you know? But it's all good. You know what I mean?
It's ranked match, like, this is why, like, you see me at the same rank every time it's Friday night.
Yeah, man, just...
I don't play this game like that no more. Because of that problem.
Shinwa and I were talking, and he's just like, just stay on casual, man. Because it doesn't make an accurate measure of skill, you know, with the way that people are, like... It's all bragging rights, man. Like, I'm like, get out of here, you know? Now, watch. You see this guy I'm facing? He's in the 3000s, right? Well, he's 360... What was that? 3,661 points. If I beat him, I'm not going to get another match. You know what I mean? So I'm just like, okay, it's whatever. Now I'm trying to... Oh wow, now he got me in lockdown. Oh my gosh.
Rage quitting
messed me up early on too. Like, what was it? I would be beating like these higher ranked guys and I never got the points for them. So I just stayed where I was at.
I never got out of bronze. I got to ultra bronze and immediately dropped. And every time I tried to fight somebody, I got rage quitted.
Yeah.
And like that happened 5 times in a row and I said, I'm done.
Round one. Now you see this guy, he took the fight. He took the fight after he beat me, right? Now let's see.
I'm gonna stay quiet for this
so you can focus. No, it's all good. I don't even care at this point.
Oh, great,
Ghost.
Can't wait to try that.
Oh, wow. He can...
That might actually get me focused to play Chubby again.
You know what? It's tough. It's a tough fight. Yeah, you know what? Ghost Missile, like, if you get it running for version 2, we'll be set, because that's where my issue is right now. Oh, wow. Well, he used it early. Okay, I remember there's a way to beat Rashid when they're, like, you know, doing the Mexican jumping game gameplay. Okay, when he has meter, I gotta watch him. Come on! What? Look at that, bro. And he taunted me too? Disrespectful, bro. He only did that because of the temerity of my efforts, like, catching up to him. And then he was just going high, low, high, low. So it was like a 50-50 on the block. You know what I'm saying? Mm. And he taunted. Come on, bro. Like, really? Oh, that was weak as fuck. Oh, man. If points weren't up for it, like, you see a different class of fighter online, man.
Yeah.
Holy shit. That was so disrespectful, bro.
Ready. Like, fight. It's always the same, like, response. Like, I wish I could see you, like, in a real match. Like, live.
Yeah, exactly.
You wouldn't be pulling the stunts that you're pulling here in front of my face.
Yeah, I'm sitting here like, for real? Alright, I'm colorblind, so I can't see who just... Ghost Missile, I can see that color. But I see, what up, gents? That's Shin Raven?
Yep.
Alright, because against the colors that Nelson chose for the chat, I can't see it. So somebody gotta tell me.
To be fair, I'm looking at the stream right now, and I don't blame you.
Yeah, but I'm, like, really a bad case with it. Yeah, he taunted me, like, because he knew he was about to get bodied, man. High, low, jab, jab, high, low, high, low. I'm like, what the heck?
Really, you tell me you go to taunt a Zangief.
Yeah, Zangief. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, like, okay, you're not taught to an Akuma, you're not taught to a Chun-Li or a Cammy. You're taught to a Zangief.
I think he feels good about himself.
He's having problems. Really?
Yeah. I think, like, he was relieved that he got me dizzy, like, right before the end of the bout. You know? So,
alright. Probably, like, 510.
Yeah. If I see somebody do that to a good Bison player or Fung, yeah, then I'll be like, alright, you're good. You got that. So, alright, really? Hmm. Shin Maven? Who said that? Shin Raven, buddy, bro. Yeah, dude, he sat there and taunted me. Oh, full well. Oh, man, I'll hold that one.
I wasn't a guy that jumped in arcades much, but I saw some stuff from people that tried to taunt, and it was not nice.
Yeah. You'll do that online.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens if you meet that person. I'm in disbelief. Like, really? Did it mean that much? Like, did I give him so much trouble that he had to be like, yeah?
Issues for pop-offs and, like, people running their mouths. That's what I taught.
Yeah. I'm like, wow, really? I am Rashid of the It's all good. But, you know, the season 2, Zangief has definitely become a player of choice.
I think it's not necessarily his buffs, like,
or
like
the system. Yeah.
I think it's the whole like universal change of how like things work.
Mm-hmm.
Has gone in his favor.
But I also noticed that was that the anti-air for the jabs are not gone. They're not gone.
No, they're still there. They're,
but it's not as prevalent.
Exactly. Other Street Fighter games had them. If you had to like time them, and they probably weren't so good.
Yeah.
In other Street Fighters.
Mm-hmm.
But they've always been there. Like, eventually, I probably have to take the time to like make a video showing all the anti-air jabs of previous Street Fighters.
Round one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That'd be cool.
It's just something that. That I wonder, like, why are people complaining about this so much?
Mm-hmm.
As if completely forgot, like, the last 20 years of you playing Street Fighter. If they weren't going to give this man the green hand back, he could have really done him a solid for when he uses his new skill.
Yeah.
Or the health to regenerate faster, just specifically for that.
Yeah. Oh, man. What the fuck is happening, yo? Like,
it's Ken.
Oh my gosh, like, wow.
It's a very fit and fun style with this guy.
That's why, like, you see, I would've been like, alright, let me use Ryu and fix that. But they need to add that, bro. Because what's the likelihood they're gonna be like, okay, go ahead, fight him again on casual? No, you took my points. Let me get the opportunity to get my shit back. That was the argument that was on Facebook and Event Hubs. They're like, oh yeah, well, fight him on casual. No, you fought me, you took my points. Let me use my main and do my stuff. You know what I mean? But they're like, oh well, you should come at the rank like 100% every time. But sometimes my main might not work against somebody's style of play. Like, what's happening here?
To be honest, I like that you get your rank point is the character. I actually like that it's you.
Oh, because, my God.
Because now it's focused on how good are you at the game versus how good are you at the skill.
Yeah, alright. See, now in this instance, I can be like, alright, let me go to Chun, let me go to somebody else. But no, you gotta stick it out with this character. No, this guy is lesser ranked than me. I ain't gonna run off like that. I'm like, okay, too easy. I'm gonna make my adjustment and go from there. And that's a lot. I can't, yo, this game, bro.
Round one.
Hell, Demizel's Ken is way better than this.
Yeah. This is the same issue I had with a lot of Nash players early on. The jump I'm gonna throw a fireball, and when it's no longer in my favor, I'm just gonna back smash. Because you cannot catch me.
Wow, that's still connected? Wow. I swear, like, my Ryu would have eaten this dude alive. It doesn't make sense what these guys said on Event Hubs and Facebook. Oh yeah, play him again on casual. No, the motherfucker took my points.
You gonna tell somebody that in a money match?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, nah. Do some sparring with me. Do a casual match. Do a friendly match. Whatever.
Yeah, oh, you took my money. Oh yeah, I'll play you again just for casual. No.
No, that's not how it works.
Yeah, this is not how it works.
I'm double or nothing.
Wow, this dude. Alright, I had fun with Zangief, but like, I thought that this was gonna lead somewhere. But it's not gonna work. I gotta switch to. Wow.
You lose.
And Zangief can't fight everybody. That's the thing. Like, if you just space him well, despite how you walk them down, it's just...
character that can fight everybody?
I don't think so. Wow. I'm about to go return to bronze at this rate.
People need to learn how to hold their L's, man.
I'm doing it. Yeah. How many characters did I freaking...
Alright. If anybody has seen, like, the last few weeks of Friday Night Fights for me, knows all I do is L's lately.
Man, I tell you, I don't understand. Like, they're afraid to lose. Like,
it is. They are afraid to lose.
You know what? I think I'm going to end up doing, I wish there was a way I can just dump all my points and just, like, start over.
You can. It's called losing.
I think that, you know, the fighter ID, should be able to just... Like, just start over.
But now, like with me, being in, like, bronze, I'm not fighting other bronze players that are technically bronze. I'm fighting a bunch of people with Smurf accounts, which is just, like...
Yeah.
Decoys trying to just be on the weaker players. Congratulations. Now you've made the user base pissed off at the lower level and don't want to come back.
Oh, they did this wrong, man. They did this wrong. That Ken player, I would have eaten him up. And you know how my Ryu is not the greatest, but it's a strong competitor. You know what I mean? Yeah. It's not going to be an easy fight. That Ken 100% would have been defeated. 100%.
I know it's not like the trophy everyone's going for, because... Early on, when I went to a bunch of PlayStation players and, like, checked their profiles.
Yeah.
They have the gold trophy for getting gold rank.
Mm.
But they're still rage quitting. They still don't want the run back.
Yeah.
So what is it? Because aside from, like, bragging rights at this point.
Yeah.
You just messing with people.
This guy for 3,000 probably is just a little off.
I don't know. It's a lot of wild attacks.
Okay, he throws a lot too, so alright. Alright, and then he had, well, the old school trick with Ibuki, the standing back and strong. I can't jump in. So I'm like, Eddie. Vast disadvantage. Oh wow. What the fuck?
Oh yeah.
to. Which ass kick works the best? Okay.
You win.
Let's see how this works out. They said Jago did a spirit bomb. Did Killer Instinct add the ultra moves yet?
Which one?
Yeah, well, Killer Instinct was supposed to...
The No Mercies?
Yeah, or like the one that Shadow Jago had.
No, not yet. Not as far as I'm aware. Because I know they have Ultra Combos. Yeah. I know they have Stage Ultras.
Yeah.
On every stage now. And I know Shadow Jago has his No Mercies.
Oh my gosh, like he's just not, this guy looks like he's mad now, like he's just like spamming the throw.
Maybe, but he's playing like it's not his main. Like his was more crazier than this one. Like a very strong DPE.
You know, if anything, you gotta do something with the abusive throws. Like, once you're in it, you're in it. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn, he's throwing me a lot, bro. What the fuck?
Any other way, I'm telling you.
I probably locked him down, like.
Have you seen him do a 5-hit combo yet?
Nope.
Okay.
But shit.
He climbs EXs to do the
Yeah. I'm like, what the
fuck? Guys, cool down as much as possible.
Yeah, he grabbed me like 5 times that round. Like, the fuck?
You lose.
Holy shit, like, part of me don't want to do the full set. Because, like, everything that I won, I'll probably walk away with only 30 points. Mm-hmm. Now, I made him league down. He leagued back up, getting 65 points off of me, and I'm like, a grade less than him. Like, you see, I don't agree with that. Yeah, that's discouraging to players, like, trying to move up the ladder. And he grabbed me again. Yeah, he's doing mix-ups. High lows. Now it's lagging. Like, is somebody doing it on person? Right? Yo, he tried to lag the game, bro. What? And he's on the verge of losing. Alright, let's... Follow up. Standing anti-airs, man, I swear. I can go with the fireballs? Wow, okay. When all else fails, bro, he goes straight to that throw. And I'm trying to counter it when I see him coming in. Wow. Alright. I think I'm just like... I don't understand that shit. Let's go. Explain that shit to me. Like, look, I can't do
that,
shit.
Say is use your parry.
It with the lag on it. He knows I can't jump in or like. Wow, unfucking believable. No comment. That was a piss poor display. Holy shit.
Yeah, that last round was probably his most convincing one.
I was like literally behind a force field. I couldn't do nothing. Like I didn't want to jump in. Mind you,
if he played like that from the get go, I would have thought, okay, maybe that's just his style of play when it comes to Ibuki. But he wasn't playing like that from the get go.
Well, I think it's just something with how the game is set up. Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna do one more before I actually have to take off. I have to go get my lady from work.
Alright.
And then I'll be back because I'm gonna be running my sets, man. Screw that. Even if I lose all my damn points, I don't give a shit. Because it comes down to, it shows you what, I don't even see that at tournaments, man. Oh, a Guile player? Let's see. That might not be working in my favor. So he's like close to even on 1,000 points ahead of me. I'm going to, if I should lose, I'll end up losing 65 points in 35, which is still too much. Which is still too much.
Round one.
Right, let's see.
Fight. Sonic Boom. Sonic Ultra. Sonic Boom. 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 Sonic Boom.
When you set up the beat kill, do a Hadouken, negate it, and wait for the side move.
Yeah.
Go for Hadouken. Because he's doing it every time.
Yeah, alright. Ah, there we go. Oh, shit. I don't get. Got him. Oh, man.
You win.
Yeah, he breaks really, really easily.
You know what I think? When he went into V-Trigger, he started prioritizing on doing down the sonic booms as opposed to buffering for the flash kick. Because I'm just like, all right, T-Verse would have done this, you know? See, now he's changing tactics. Yeah, you see? Oh shit. And this guy had a win streak? Yeah, he broke way easy. Way easy.
How are you, man? Like, you win. All you needed to do was just have the life lead.
Yeah.
Like, he has absolutely no idea what to do.
You see, fighting your guile makes it easier to fight others.
Yeah, good, good.
Alright, at that rate, if I win like another two, then I'll be good to go. But new gaming order, I have to go pick up my fiance from work. I will be back in a little bit. Rest assured, my quest to get back to form will be going down. I want to make sure that you rate, comment, and subscribe. Check us out on newgamingorder.com for the latest and greatest. Thanks to T-Rest for giving me some tips while I was going through my frustration period. But, I'll be back in a few hours, so I'll see y'all later. Peace.